Well, corruption is prosperity at the expense of others. Corruption is all around us. Corruption is prosperity at other people's expense. So true prosperity is when everyone prospers. Look at John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave. It doesn't say for God so loved himself, for God so loved the executive leaders in heaven, for God so loved Americans. No, the whole world. Prosperity is for all if it's going to be true prosperity. So to break the chain of poverty, you have to be a good steward of life. You have to obey God in tithe, taxes, and tip. And you have to be committed to prosperity for all, not just yourself, not just your family, not just the people with the same skin color as you, all people. You are so secure.